Hello, this is Nagowteena, and today I am going to show you how to make 3D follow me eyes using paper towel rolls, white see-through fabric, and that's the main things you need. And then the tools, pencil, paint, a paintbrush, a penny. Okay, so now we begin. First, we are going to put the roll over the fabric. Wait, you know what? Don't bother and put in the roll. That doesn't matter. Just trace around the penny. That's going to be our pupils. And do the same to the other piece. I feel there's nothing I can do. Yeah. There. Okay. Now, you're gonna have the pupil black. Just go ahead and color that in with a Sharpie marker.
Yesterday is a promise.
Okay, now. Gonna paint around here now, the blue.